Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Rage 2. Last time, we completed Marshall's secondary mission, and now it's time to complete, or at least find a way to start the other one. Now, the first thing we need to do is find the...
We're here, sir.
Well, that's our objective. Alright, we know Annihilator's easy. Apparently the second type is not Annihilator, it's not as easy.
Detected.
Try alternative weapon. Weak spot
exposed. Let's get rid of these guys.
Alright, we can beat this guy.
Weak spot exposed.
Cover needed ASAP.
I can't break free from it.
Signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Kendra?
Call integrity.
Weak spot exposed.
Eliminate the
Got him. Oh, that's so bad. God. Now, we both know what's gonna happen. So I'm gonna go away here for a second. Because what's gonna happen is if I go to Wellspring right this minute, he's not gonna switch the mission. And I know it. I'm gonna grab these because they're not what we have. Actually, well. Where was back here? I want to go to the sentinel. This could be.
Hey, Walker, loose him here. I got some news for you. Good and bad.
Lay it on me.
Well, the tank we liberated from Clayton's creepy dungeon, it don't run. But I think I have a solution.
I'll swing by your office.
Well, that was easy. On the range? Oh, there she is. There he is. Ranger hurt. That's ironic. Alright. Now! I'll get everyone going. Not gun barrel. Wellspring. Alright, so we do this, and we can finally start this mission. It's, you know, if the game wants to do the amazing loading screens that it has. Alright.
You! You're not...
That guy's gonna make me...
Listen, Trigger Happy!
Locked, loaded, and reaped. Got ammo. All kinds. What's your preference?
Damn, that's a lot of money.
Come back alive. Death feeling done.
But, you know, money is not that important right now. Smash that like button. I mean, elevator button.
You got
it.
So, what do you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Clegg must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
Voice. A conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'm on it.
I'll follow the coordinates and see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker. Watch your back.
Sounds easy enough. Now, game, how bad are you gonna screw me this time? What the crap? The other side of the game map. Meters.
Listen, Chief. Don't make me go back.
Woo! A Phoenix.
Systems activating.
We were just in that area Well, okay, actually, I was in that area for a different reason. I was kind of off-screen, I was going to kill one of the convoys. And it was like a higher-level convoy which actually destroyed my Phoenix. We will probably run into it again. No, I'm not local, we'll probably definitely run into it.
Yes, it is true!
Actually, this is going a lot quicker than I expected. Can I get a speed boost or something? I should also try to get what, get vehicles for myself. Trade?
Okay, Lusum, I'm here at Twin Falls. Keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything.
Hi, goons. I don't like you. Grenade abilities are such a great pickup.
You got anything?
Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking.
I'm not too worried about that. I want to, but that's storm. Mm-hmm. that's it. That's an immortal! I wasn't ready for an immortal. Oh, you're freaking kidding me! Well. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, it is Fit the Storm here. That's an immortal. I swear to God, this dog's here. It'll fight.
Some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out.
It is. However, next time on Rage 2, we go into the mountain. I will see you then.